The science behind blue carbon is mature and sound, and it can be really effective as a mitigation strategy, but it's not a silver bullet for climate change. Decarbonisation should always be the first priority, but for some nations, it can make up a significant part of their greenhouse gas inventories. When applied to the voluntary carbon market, the finance that can flow into critical coastal ecosystems, that can be a really good tool to protect, conserve and restore some really important systems and to fund really important community work.